Yeah, that's how you do it. Alright, so that's another one down. Let's go do Chandler. So, concerned citizen. My name is not important. That's chasing practice. Station accent downtown. Get a car to run you over and you'll find him. Really? that should be interesting. Okay. So, where is the area for it? Okay, we're not too far away. It's just anywhere in here. I'll pick there because it's like a main intersection. We need a new car, I think. After we destroyed all the other ones. Actually, no, the one we had was back there somewhere, but it's probably dematerialized by now. Let's grab this one.
That was some cool shit.
Oh, I missed our, why would I want to? You're, part of the Saints. Should be recruiting more, not, killing our recruits. That's rarely what ends up happening. Bring them others and they get killed instead of me. Oh, no, wait, we got quite this one. Holy crap. Okay, it was the next one. Oh, well, whatever. We'll just do this. Alright, so still not quite in that area yet. And now we are. Can I get to our spot that we picked out? Somehow I missed all the cars there, not sure how. Okay, it's right here in front of our building. Cool. Alright, get a car to run me over. Easiest way to do that is just to punch it. Or to damage it, I guess. Oh, that didn't quite work. Normally if you do that and there's like a lot of cars around, it just gets insane and everybody does a whole bunch of stuff, but it's not as big of an intersection as I thought it was.
Blow off, wanker!
There we go. There we go. Finally got it. This bat looks pretty insane looking. It's a nail bat.
That worked out well.
Alright. Done and done. So what's next? There's a heck of a lot more of these than, Officer Deadly, or Officer Dealey, again, not Deadly, than on the second one. Let's see, these honestly are hard to bust Saints just for Johnny people. Bridgeport, taunt some people. Let me see, I'm gonna try and nah. Planet Saints and Salander. I'm not trying to do any that are in this area so I can just... Carl Meyer. Postal station. There's gotta be some more somewhere in here. Cylinder. Ashwood. Lauren Square, okay. The Grove. Oh, no, Bridge runs from... Okay, no. let's see. Take down a whole bunch of... And... Espina. Go to the nuclear plant. He's a saint. A plant. Oh, okay. Pour into the Deckers. Not just Max, the Deckers aren't around anymore. There's like nobody left down here. The bullies. Carver Island. Uber Elite Pro Tip. Decker HQ. Well, that's downtown, which is where we're at. So we'll do that one. So, it's a store. So this one? Images designed? Must be someone's downtown. Okay. Removed my thing. Alright, let's take some shortcuts here. Where is this place? Jeez. I thought it was just right down there. So you have to have some stuff done, huh? Alright. Alright, so we'll just do something simple. Just say, hey, take off one of my scars or something. Where the hell is that at? Face? No, personality? No. It's not makeup. Maybe it is underneath items. No. Features. Okay, there we go. So I'm gonna take that one off. Alright, let's actually go. Let me get back on my bike here. Gotta track this guy down. I'm gonna hit him with the. Who the heck is this? Okay, so anything else in downtown that we can do? It's really annoying. You should be able to, like, organize these by their location or something. Let's see. Mayor Reynolds wants us to take care of Bernie. Rosen Oaks. Point Prior. Sunset Park. Jim the Cable Guy. So, HQ. I guess that means our HQ, so that's down here. One of our guys got taken out. Oh, that sucks. That can happen. It's a mascot.
Just couldn't handle us.
It's all it took to take him out, huh? Man, what a weak mascot. Wouldn't have survived half a second in Genki. Well, that was a mistake.
Your reign of terror is
over. Nah, too bad. Too sad. Not so much for that one. Oh yeah. Rocket launch. It's on a bike though, so not a car, so it doesn't say windshield launch. Stupid bike. Really? Okay, so we gotta come over here to our place and put in that fake call. So who are we supposed to call? So, Jim. Let's see. There's Conan going to keep placing a dummy order on your phone. Put an end to this stuff. A dummy order. Interesting. Oversized guy clone. Yarny. Not sure what you're supposed to use, though.
I'll roll with you.
It says put in a fake order, but what do they mean by a fake order? Oh, maybe a payphone?
Watch where you're driving! Anything.
Yo, I'd introduce her to a new situation.
No.
So I thought we were doing shit.
No.
Oh. Of course the same one.
Yeah, we just did stuff. Maybe one of these. Nope. Okay. Let's go ahead and consult the almighty Google. So, Saints Row 3. Let's see. Pizzeria. Sidewalk just in, okay. So you have to stand here. And when you stand here, you get some, oh, okay.
Hey, Jim's last appointment just ended and he looks to be in your neighborhood. We'll have him right over to your address to help get you started with one of our affordable packages.
Ho.
Yeah, I'll give him an affordable package. I'll make his package affordable. Using this nail bat. That's kind of ridiculous. You have to stand on this sidewalk before you can access this thing. What the heck, man? You're destroying our property.
Bugger never had a shot.
All right, another one down. X number to go. Let's see, challenges. Ah, okay, that's what it is. These other things, okay. Hostages taken? Oh, really, taking them out of the interesting. Streaking. Of course, Shandy would do streaking. Speed freak. Gang members taunted. Vehicle surfing time. Stoppy distance. Of course. I actually can play quite a few of them, though. Alright, so I've gone through these already, Learn a good learn square. So, the Grove to Loren Square. So this bridge here. Yeah, you might want to go up there first. Oh, that was awesome. What the heck, you're shooting at me, you moron. I'm your boss. She's stuck on this thing? Yeah, I guess she was. Interesting.
You better not be trying to kill me.
Who's this guy?
Nothing to it.
There you go, just for you. Just to prove that I was trying to kill you. That's pretty much a straight shot up there, so off we go. I need to find a different car.
Does it do 160?
Does it do 160? Oh, jeez.
You got it.
So this bridge. What the hell?
We gonna keep standing here?
Yep.
Hey.
Yes, we are. Because we need to first accept the assassination of Harry. What the heck's all the cops?
That was a sad excuse for a fight.
Pretty sure you got him.
Well, you can never be too sure. What's with all the cops though? That was insane. Cops were like, oh, we'll help you. Alright, so who's next? About halfway done. So, the White Whitney. Let's see, book a flight. That's at the airport. Already looked at that one, I think. Yeah, okay, now, so. Mr. Hess Randall. Point Prior. Mr. Hess. Federal Courthouse and Henry Mills. Oliver. Now let's just do them one out, just, you know, in order. It's gonna be easier and take less time to than just trying to figure out where people are at. Okay, so down there. First, let's stop a friendly fire. I want to spend some of this money. Alright. First of all, I want to buy some ammo. Okay. Then I'm gonna weapon upgrade everything here. I can, it's already level 4. And that doesn't have any levels. 4. That's level 3. Only has one level. And these are both 4, and this only has 1. These are both 4.
How about we do something?
I don't think any of these have levels. These should all be level 4. Ah, okay, some. They don't have level 4 for a while. That's a lot. 130k. Jeez. Expensive stuff here. I think there's only one level on the next two here. Yeah, so the last one left is the airstrike. What do I have? Oh, RC. Guess I'm lucky I didn't come back over and shoot me. Or hit me, though. Or that husk of that, hello? Let's go. Got some people to kill. So we have to come down here and taunt people, I think.
We gonna keep standing here?
Blow off, wanker!
I think that's what it was, to taunt people. I can check. Yeah. So, taunt we shall. Oh. Oh my god. Check out one of my guys.
I'm gonna bury your ass.
Try and please stay alive, thank you. Hey, you with the Game Boy. Oh my god. Freaking cop. Oh, come on, now you're chasing away my people. That I have to taunt.
Blow off, wanker!
Must get told that Alex didn't do anything.
Blow off, wanker!
That'd be funny if that cop actually was the one.
I'm running over. Blow off, wanker! Blow off, wanker!
Which I love Nightblade. Oh, there we go.
He has arrived.
Or at least shown himself. Alright.
Ah! Ain't their damn day.
No, it isn't. Alright, so, what's going on? Somebody get taken out already? Oh yeah, I guess so. Or no.
I've still got it.
Somebody's no longer on our thing though. I think this one, so we hit her or something.
Say, doing well?
Alright, next one. Clovis. I mean, just come over here to clear the heat. Hey, where's our current? Oh, come on. Seriously? What the hell? There, now it should be gone. I get it, we're inside the crib, it should go away. Maybe we have to go inside to inside. There we go, I guess that's it. Actually, I have to go into the crib. We hadn't done that yet. Now let's go find our car. Oh, anyway, we left it over there, didn't we? So it's gonna be gone now. Alright, we'll take the spike then. I use the bike. Gotta get a. There's gotta be a car, four door car or somewhere. That's not a cop car. Let's take this POS.
Pretty damn great.
That's Atlantica. All right. Now, if I hit you, you wouldn't do anything. You'd be a pancake. Yes, hit everything. That's what I'm doing. I'm taking your advice.
Never fight your betters.
Somebody's got some anger problems.
The last of them.
Obviously not stuff, but still. Move that drain down. If anybody tells you that watching sci-fi doesn't help with anything, tell them that they're wrong. Helps you come up with creative ways to swear. And people that don't know the language of whatever show you're using are just like confused and alright, there we go. No door for you. One of these cars will get knocked off. Not sure which one it is yet. Not that one, apparently. Oh, crud. That wasn't how I planned it. So what I'm doing tonight is I'm just trying to get enough footage to render out so I can upload tomorrow and have be able to have 5 parts. So I think we're at I'm not sure what we're at, actually, to be honest. So I'll have to go check, but I think we're near where we need to be. So I'm going to go ahead and end this recording session. I'll do some more later on if I need more footage. I need to record some for sort of the stars before I'm done tonight. So I'm going to go do that, and then we'll come back if there's more to do. So thanks for watching the videos. Hope you enjoyed them. Comments, questions, put them below. If you haven't done so already, would appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time, where we will try and complete all the assassinations and move on to the carjackings. What percent of completion are we at? So let's do a save. Yes. And we are at... still 95. Blah. Gotta figure out what that 5% is.